everybody. I'm Luca Tadbili, CEO and founder of The Table, a social eating startup. We start from the team. This is me, sales team leader with a background in psychology, a university degree in psychology, Melvin Massotti, software engineer, and Riccardo Pozzati, another software engineer. We are trying to find a solution to this problem. A lot of people eat alone. A lot of people eat in a fast way, in fast food, with no passion and not any other kind of experience except that get full. Okay, online, if you decide to go out for a drink or a meal today, there is almost no offer. So, what do? You go or eat alone, or you may try to look in some of our competitors that we'll check later, in home restaurant that we really don't like. So our events are only in public places such restaurants, cafes, or bars. But the format that the other competitors provide is a bit slow, it's not fun. Our software is a kind of a little social network before the real life event. So you can chat with the people in advance, you can check their profile, and if you like the atmosphere and the virtual room, you can then join the party at the real table in a restaurant. This is the solution, The Table, it's our software. And I show you here. It's very easy, the concept is easy. We don't book anymore a table in a restaurant. Actually, you book a seat. So I book a seat, you book a seat, another person books a seat, and then all together, we join the table and we share a meal. The target is about, this little slide is about the target. So our core business is business travelers or tourists, people looking for other experiences, or expats and students. So all the people that are already mind open to do this kind of new life around the table. The business model, we charge the host, so the restaurant owners that we have already a connection with, and that's the main business that at the moment we provide. Another business-to-business reason for the success of our software is we generate what it's called in the HoReCa and the restaurant industry sell out. So brands can sell their products around our tables, generating a real social experience. So they stop using social networks just with a little picture, but they can actually sell a social product on table with real person. This is an example of the simulation of the website that we developed. So for example, you see Barilla spaghetti dinner, or a Final Cup soccer match that people can join and check, drinking Coca-Cola, or have fun with martini and tonic. So the format that we use, you can check in advance how many people are already attending the party. If you click the button here, then you can have access to their profiles and the chat. Competitors we have are Gnammo and Heatwit, but for example, Gnammo is only focused on home restaurant and they have a very strong community about home sharers. So the community is a little against this possible development about restaurant business. Heatwit is the same, but it's more European oriented. Why are we strong? We have a fantastic team, very motivated, with very different background. We are fast market-driven execution oriented, so we execute in a second what we found in the market and the feedback from the market. Why we want to grow fast? Because the system works if we provide tables all around, already in Italy and Europe. Sorry, I lost some time. We validated already a bit. And zero time to market. The software is already online, running since 3 days. So we just started. You have...